Cross those fingers and hope to God you're right. Cross those fingers and hope.